Hey boys, I cannot believe that what I promised you in trial run. So we're doing trial run because you promised. Like a fucking choice. Okay, so for people who don't know, trial run is a pain. Like, this mission is evil, it was developed to be evil. And we'll have mild problems here. And we need to buy here the armor, I think, plus two charisma. I'm not sure, I don't exactly plan my own spendings. I think we don't need armor. No. Nah. Now we can just die. It will be fine too. Giant problem with Dragonfall is that I don't exactly know my inventory later. Because you see, they added cool things in Hong Kong, and that sadly means they added it in Hong Kong, so it wasn't retroactively added to every game. What are we doing? Ah, we're going to trial run. Yes, 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 yes. So, before that, we need to that money. This. So I should have like 3,000. Okay, as my abilities, 5, 5, 6, 4. What with karma? I spent all my karma. 5, 5, 2. I spent karma on mainly weapon 2 to see crit rates. Mm-hmm. Okay. Still basic weapons. Absolutely nothing on armor, basic, okay, I'm not interested in armor. Okay, yeah, so we can buy katana, absolutely no. Okay, sorry for anybody to feel, I don't know, disappointed or something, because instead of going straight to action, I'm going for preparation. Okay, we have heal, extremely powerful. Willpower, charisma. Honestly, this is very good. If it grants both. Okay, here is not bad to heal, to pay for heal wounds, especially since. It's there. Mana Feast is cheap. I think I will pay for Mana Feast. And since we still have one slot, maybe this heal is not a stupid idea. I mean, we have spell casting too. Spells. Okay, so this is my only spell I can afford, unless I want some acid or aim or armor. Okay. How much I want it? It's useless, I know. Wait. Can my followers die? In trial run? I never tried it. I think it's not a great idea. Do we want heal wounds? No? Not as much? Okay, is there anything else I may want? I don't think so. I kind of like flamethrower. Okay, reason why not is because I will not have much to do. Luca. What does audition pay? That isn't much. How did you know where to find me? What I mean? Some simple notes. Okay, this is trial run. Extremely hard mission. Reason why we don't take heal is because we have heal. We don't need second heal as much. As we need power upgrade. But we could not find power upgrade and all armors that I was able to find were garbage. We will make special save just for this garbage mission. Mission is easy only for deckers. Deckers with security. Deckers with hot security or corporate are in us. This game. So this is Knight Errant. This is my companion. Last thing you wanna do is go fucking inside. What, we need to buy hyper or something like this. Yeah, I think this is the guy. So we need Jolt. I'm not a big fan of Jolt, but we need it. Actually, if I could buy Jolt in previous mission... Yeah, in previous mission, Jolt... No. In Intelligence Dress is better. Also was kind of cheap compared to Jolt. Mm-hmm. So these are clowns that decided to rush forward instead of wait for me. I gave him drugs. Let's save. I promise to do new save. So far I play absolutely flawlessly. Well, excluding... even not spending money here is arguably okay. Yeah, this is extremely good suite. Problem is, it's also extremely expensive and you don't need it. But it's extremely good. Mm. I don't know when I'd be buy my own suite, but I would say I will have better. I mean, 500, there was suite for plus 1 charisma, plus 1 willpower. This is much better, but not romantically good. I would say I don't care.
It goes.
This is cyberware. So this woman have very interesting helmet that would be absolutely fantastic in second game for deckers and riggers, and is absolutely worthless in this game for anybody. Slow tempo. There is a way with security speech to disable security systems. It makes mission 10% easier. Hey, this sucks. But without etiquette security, you cannot swim. Okay, let's go forward. We'll check recording. Good. I don't wanna lose footage around. So we'll take elevator. Mm-hmm. Let's get moving. Damn. Oh fuck, oh shit. Okay, residential floor. We don't know how much time we can have with you there, let's get it done. Your response doesn't matter here. All that matters for the lodge is if you get the job done or not. Okay, let's start shining the important shit. One four two nine one. What? Brain, please. 14291. Oh, this is still 303. Five, three, seven, eight, six. Okay, it wasn't registered on 6, but it works. Alright, this is cash. I paid 150 and get 200. This is fire escape. We'll use it to short the exit. We have it. So sadly, you cannot really change anything right now, it's too late. But what we can do is this. This manipulate location of our allies. Nice job. The lodge. Yeah. He mentioned that finally four basically employ us. Because we don't know Anelix. Okay, he's alive, good. Okay, sadly I cannot barge the mission, I'm very sorry for this. Seriously, I missed from like zero distance. 7 damage. Of him. Attack. If you can tell, we are trying to play for time. Hopefully heal James at later date. We need him alive for mission, so let's just go. Fine. This is less fine. Fuck. I will try to shoot from here. Since we have very nice position to fire at this guy. Dobrze. 1 damage to cover. 4 damage. Fucking no. Fucking stop. Right, that was the saddest tour ever. Wait, James, do you have heal? Wounded one. Add. Just like a waste. But yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. Recover. Recover. No cover. Not a big fan of healing myself like this. Okay. Honestly, short recover is rather not reliable. Oh fuck, you did not. hail stun gun. Guy with more HP. This makes sense. With pierce armor. It can make sense, but it's very fucking disgustingly strong. Hmm? It made sense, it was just disgustingly strong. Alright, James. Move to circle. Woman. Move to circle. Heal. Okay, we made it somehow. Wasn't easy. Okay, this is the end of the easier part of the mission. Now we enter the biggies. Fire escape is the best and safest way out. Sadly, this is far from over. Okay, we don't have recent wounds. James, do you have healings? You have gold trauma kit. It's powerful. What? We'll take care of this. Okay, woman. I need you. Mm-hmm. I need to heal James. Woman, you did your job. James? We don't need you exactly, but you know, there is a lot of power. Such moves. Fuck no, I used heal. I have only one AP. And that was a mistake too. Minor mistake this time. James, can you heal self? No, but you can heal none. Easy. Okay, strike. A woman, do you have like this for me? I slightly worry about this. Fuck this fucking game. Alright, I know where I made mistake. Don't worry. Okay, next time James doing this instead of this woman, because this woman can overwatch. James cannot overwatch. Other than that, it's pretty optimal strategy already. You fool! We set Overwatch in case if developer, in case if enemies develop functional brains. You fool!
That's so fucking funny.
This is relevant for multiple reasons. You fool! Oh wait, can I reload? Okay, this is already reloaded. Okay, just another watch. You fool! Honestly, I could potentially... I mostly just wanna progress, you know? As much as cunning enemies full each round and doing absolutely shit tons of nothing to them is ultra fun, I don't think it's optimal strategy. You fool! We survived somehow. You fool! And James Hill. Boom. James Acid. You fool! Oh yeah, James. I cover your escape. James? Murder. Easy. He doesn't have loot, sadly. But we made it. It wasn't easy. Trying to run is always hard. Like, even if you do everything perfect, mission accomplished. Fucking fine. We were planting bombs, not cameras. Okay. The trail run is like usually one of the harder early runs in the game, but it's easy run compared to what comes. Because now we're going for False Flag. False Flag, like it's a 2 hour long mission. It's insane. I will do it tomorrow. And I will prepare slightly better, not much better, we don't have much unlocked right now. I'm doing my best, but we don't have much unlocked. This is very important, like, no. Game, please load. My companions leveled up. This is very good. Because now instead of doing early mission at low levels, I will be doing them at medium level. Mm-hmm. For me it's nothing, I gained 2 cards. This is nothing. Seriously, this is like I would not get anything. But for my companions, this is a lot. Gain gear flashbang nade. So from my knowledge, flashbang is much fucking better than frag nade. Here fire and earth are just as good, but earth is tankier. Here if you take trauma, you should not take this trauma, and you should not take this trauma because this revolver is great. Here it's very hard because SMG upgrade is great, but eye augment is better if you wanna replace his weapon with minigun later. Which is one of the ideas I consider. I will take eye. But it's not wrong to take SMG because it's triple armor. So it's important, you know, that both choices are valid in this specific situation. It's not like one is for Decker. Yes, it's also very important to make a trial run before false flag. So we gain by that. 1500. We spent 150 for Jolt, that we get 204. So that was kind of big. And we was stingy for armor that was in price of the runs. There was that. I'm extremely stingy with money, as you might notice. I'm constantly afraid I would have too little cash or something, so... But before false flag, we actually going into the big leagues. Oh fuck. I need to fucking survive. Seriously, this? I'm not sure. I'm sorry, I cannot make decision, don't want to extend video anymore. Thank you for watching, see you.